Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. In this video, we're gonna cover everything you need to learn about the Curvature tool in Adobe Illustrator. Especially if you are a beginner, this video is for you. Right from making simple shapes like lozenge, star, to complex shapes like umbrella, crown, and then a difficult logo. You can download a free template from the description below to follow along with me. If you enjoyed this video, then please hit the like button and subscribe for more weekly videos. Now let's get started with simple shapes. Here we have our file template open, and we're gonna start with the very basics. For that, I'm going to turn off these layers and unlock the step 1 layer. But before starting anything, we need to select all the shapes to lock them by pressing Ctrl 2. Now let's zoom in to start drawing. We're gonna start with the lozenge shape because it's very simple to draw and there are only 4 lines with no curves. Click here to grab the Curvature tool and choose any color you like. I'm gonna go with the black stroke. I'm gonna start just by clicking over here, then you have to hold down the Alt key or do with me a double click on each tip. This will force this tool to draw in straight lines just like the pen tool. Finally, we close it up at the end. And that's it! It's that simple. Now let's jump to the second shape, the star. As previously, we'll do the same thing. Personally, I used to do a double click to get straight lines. But if you prefer, keep pressing the Alt key and just click once on each tip, you will definitely save time. Now let's move on to the crescent shape where we have curved lines. Here, as you can see, the shape of the crescent is like 2 circles. So to draw them, we need to click here, in the middle, and then over here. The same thing for this side. Most of you guys struggle to draw a heart symbol. Don't worry, here's an easy way to do it. Click on the middle of the heart, in this corner, and then in the bottom. The same thing for this side as well. We can add a bunch of anchor points as we like. Now we need to adjust this one and add more anchor points so that it fits perfectly with the shape below. The best thing about using the Curvature tool is that we can use anchor points as much as we like because it smooths out the path for us. Instead of trying to force and draw over the curves, we need to do straight lines as previously by holding down the Alt key or just double clicking and draw over the tips of this twinkling star. This will create a rectangle. Now all we have to do is to start dragging these curved segments into place. We can decide which point is the closest to what we need. In this case, we need to add 2 additional points on the curve to get the right shape. Notice how all the curved segments adjust when I add or move anchor points, as it tries to automatically smooth out the curve. This is the big advantage of the Curvature tool. It makes us save time when creating anything. It can be useful for professionals and for those who are new to Illustrator and are unfamiliar with working with the pen tool. This can be a lifesaver. This is the final shape for this step. It looks difficult, but it's not. We just need to do a bunch of clicks and they draw perfect curves. As you can see, the tool predicts a curve by giving us the smoothest possible way. We can always adjust or move the anchor points as needed. So I was able to create this shape very quickly and easily. It's real time, I'm not speeding. I like to make things perfect, so I adjust anchor points that are in the wrong place. But don't be like me, if you won't spend too much time making this shape, you could go to the next step. In this step, you will practice two complex shapes, umbrella and crown. The method is the same as previously, so I won't explain it. Just apply what you learned in the first step. If you struggle, you can look at me and do the same with me. This is the final step. After doing this, you will be able to use the Curvature tool easily, quickly, and accurately. Thank you guys for watching my video.